Definitely Birmingham on a personal note, and as a team collective game, we were superb on the day, and we looked like scoring every time we attacked, especially second half. I know they were down to 10 men, but we played some free-flowing football, and for me personally, to get me a hat-trick, what more can I say?